Hey guys, Tunoa here, and today welcome to another little video thingy. I don't know what I was saying there. But anyway, today we're actually going to be playing something really interesting. Oh, what do you know, the cutscene's already starting. Long ago, two races ruled over Earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later. And then, oh yeah, Ebot 21X. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return. Oh no! Our little friend fell! And they're falling very far. Now they're dead. Oh, by the way, sorry, I'm not using face cam today. The reason I'm doing that, I just don't have my face cam where I am. I mean, I don't have trouble using face cam. I just don't have it. I just really don't have my face cam right now. I would opt to using the built-in recorder on my camera. And, oh, was that something on this? Whatever. Anyway, guys, we're playing Undertale, if you couldn't already guess. So anyway, this is gonna be really fun. I can't wait to play. I'm playing it in honor of the brand new... Oh, wait, there's full screen mode? Okay, guys, hold on a second. I'm gonna do this full screen. Be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. I decided to put the game full screen. It should give it better quality. Anyway, I'm playing this in honor of its first birthday. The game was released about last year during September. So I decided I'd get early with celebrating its birthday. I've never actually played the game before, also. It's kind of my real excuse. So I'm guessing this is a ZXC. So I'm going to guess those are the normal normal buttons we're going to use. Thank you.
And that's pretty much the end of this episode. Sorry there was no commentary in this, but I want to just go ahead and say there'll be commentary in the next one. See you next time. Bye!